In today's video, we have an exciting topic to cover that will help you customize your online presence. We'll be showing you how to change your Google account name in a few simple steps. Changing your Google account name is essential if you want it to reflect your current identity or if you need to correct any mistakes. I am going to show you how you can change your Google account name on desktop or mobile. Let me show you how to change the name of your Google account on a PC or MacBook. We will start with the PC. First, you need to open your current browser. It does not matter if you have a MacBook or a Windows PC. Enter into one of the Google sites. I will open google.com. Log into your Google account. Click on your profile picture or the initial icon located in the top right corner of the screen. This will open a drop-down menu. Next, click on Manage your Google account. Now click on Personal Info. On the Basic Info section, click on Name. Now change your name how you want. Click on the name. Modify the name and last name and then click Save. Now you can set also your nickname as you did with your name. After you have set up your name and nickname, you can set up your display name. After you have set these three fields, you can say you have changed your account name on Google. How to change your Google account name on your phone. To change your Google account name on your phone, you will need to open a Google app. Now, after you open the app, tap on your profile picture or the initial icon located in the top right corner of the screen. This will open a drop-down menu. Next, tap on Manage your Google account. Now tap on Personal Info. On the Basic Info section, click on Name. Now change your name how you want. Click on the name. Modify the name and last name and then click Save. Now you can set also your nickname as you did with your name. After you have set up your name and nickname, you can set up your display name. After you have set these three fields, you can say you have changed your account name on Google. And that's it. Changing your Google account name is a breeze once you know the steps. Now you can update your account to reflect your true identity or correct any errors. Thank you so much for watching today's video. If you found it helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorials and tips. Also, remember to click the notification bell so you never miss an update.